got one quest we're just going to try to finish up a little bit. That's bringing blood to snake. And then we're going to get to gathering a bit of research that we need. Oh, it was snake day. Must be too late in the day. Unfortunate. Oh well. Okay, so we got a bunch of blue research. So now we can go through and we can start working towards, well, realistically getting some of the stuff we need. So for down to the church, I need that polished brick of stone in order to make some other equipment. So we'll get that. Let's see here. Anything else that I really need? Tempted for zombie quarrying. Got here in smithing. Think I need those. Give me perk farmer. I need writing supplies because I need to make ink. I need that for a quest. You know what? Let's grab those. We'll grab that because that's improving the inside of the church. And that one's also improving the inside of the church. Okay, so we got that stuff done. So, I think first thing we're going to do is we're going to go into the actual church and figure out what we need to do with those upgrades. See what I actually, resources I actually need. Yeah. I need some of those more advanced flasks for alchemy workbench. Wooden church shrines, +5. These I can do. I don't have any that's... Glass is no issue, it's just the jewelry that's gonna be the issue. Did I have... have anybody getting burnt. No. Okay. So, I'm gonna need... Let's see, what do we got? I don't need that. Don't need that. Stonecutter 2 I'm gonna need. And for that, I'm gonna need more nails. Well, let's get some nails made. So that should be the nails we need, so that's going to get us Stonecutter 2. Okay, so I'm gonna need chisel. So what be you? Because I should be able to break you down. Guess not. Okay, so that away. So really I need a lot more glass, so I really need to get that up and running. Water's no real issue. I need more physical. Okay. I can go get some clay. What do I actually need for this? 6 stone, 10 sand. You know, I can go deal with that first. So, 6 stone. That I actually have. I can get some sand easily enough from up here. Take the zombie. Do I have to wait for you to show back up? Oh well. Might as well just restock our wood supply while we're over here. there's a batch of sand down here. Yes, there is. We still need to figure out how to make the other chemical I need to make steel. No, I don't need coal. I recently came up and did a bunch of that. So do I need stone? I'm thinking I probably do. What I think I'll do is I'll go grab a couple of chunks of stone, just so I got them. Okay, so let's see here. That's a rusty hammer. Let's see what we got. Oop. No, I don't want that. Furnace 2, anvil 2. I need 2 steel. So, let's see. How do I make 2 steel? I need graphite. Where the hell do I find graphite? That's coal. Yeah. Okay. Stealing it. I have no idea where to get graphite. You know what? I'm gonna quickly go look this up, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I think I figured it out. Not 100% certain, but well, it's worth a shot. Basically, what it boils down to is to get graphene, I need to cook coal. But these things, the twos, won't let me do it. At least from what I looked like when I was looking in there. So that means I need a furnace 1. And it still doesn't have the recipe we need for it. which is odd. So how am I supposed to make graphene? This is making no sense. Do I have to like cook it in a cooking fire or something? Graphene there, and I only got these three windows, so where am I making the graphene? Okay, is there something I'm missing? Because I already got vents, that's the steel ingot right there. Precious metals. There we go. That's what was causing the issue. Okay. So let's clean up our yard a little bit. I don't need two of these damn things kicking around. Just clean up our inventory a little bit. I'm gonna need to do a lot more than a little bit. Make another couple of trunks. Let's see. Much better. So let's get some of that graphene cooking, as soon as I find its recipe. There we go. Let you percolate away. We will go pray, get our faith for the time, and we'll start figuring out what we need to finish building everything. It's not much for time, but I'm... Actually, you know what? Can I get rid of you? No, you won't let me. Okay, prayer time. Then we'll go get some sleep. Yeah, I'm not even giving him a chance to sit down. I think I'm getting more people. Well, we're slowly building up that. No, I should leave that in there. I want the story. And I think I should probably go harvest some carrots, chuck them out. See if I can actually make at least 2 zombies. No, I need at least 3 more zombies. I need 1 to transport the wood, 1 to mine stone, 1 to transport the stone. And realistically, I've got the 3 juice here. What do I need to raise a zombie? Let's take a look at this. Okay. Oops. So let's harvest our carrots. Told you to do. Okay, that'll get, let's get that out of the way. Realistically, apple tree would probably be more useful for that location, but I don't actually need it. Do I really want a second furnace? very difficult quest. Now, the burgers could be useful simply because they reduce the chance of surgical error. Yes. Might as well make a second furnace so I can start actually getting some steel produced right away. You're not gonna let it go there because there's an experience orb just sitting there. That's. Come on. You just one too wide for that area. Yeah, it's five wide and there's only four gaps. Things would be so much easier if they would just turn around and let us position them whichever direction we want. Okay, so we need 50 silver for the trade permit. $50 for the stamp. I should probably turn on. Got the bottle of wine, so let's go talk to Gary. Maybe I'll be down here when their body gets dropped. You don't have a brain. How are you supposed to figure something out? Actually go sell this stuff to the guy down here, get some more money, and then we'll see about digging up that whatever it is. Better than nothing. Okay, soil piles between the inn and the lighthouse. Or the village and lighthouse. That's what we want. Okay, let's see what kind of body we got and see if we can resurrect it. Yeah, you're not exactly a good one. I think it's... Well, I'm taking the meat anyways. It'll work. Okay, 1 and 10. And it looks like it doesn't read any of the stuff over here, unfortunately. Worked out quite nicely for me. Got just enough to raise 3 zombies and maybe 3 zombies to get everything operational. Or semi-operational. Let's take a look what we're going to need to start getting a quarry up and running. No, the quarry's down this way. Figure out what we need to get it up burning so I can get the last 2 zombies we need. should get me stone for also getting metal, but probably not going to happen. Okay, I can get metal chunks from there. So let's see what kind of shenanigans we need to get into. Okay, so I need pick four. Okay, a whole bunch of fletching, a whole bunch of nails, two picks, two paper, and some simple parts. So let's get the paper. Okay, so let's see. Simple parts. I know I didn't need 10, but I'll just take 10. I got 6. That should be good. So I need 58. That probably not going to be enough for everything, but it should be enough for most. Let's put that away, that away. That should be all I need to get that quarry up and running, with the exception of zombies, which we're waiting on. Should be quartering, shouldn't you? Oh, I hadn't set you to cargo properly. Okay. That was what the problem was. Okay, so I forgot entirely. Fact that I needed two picks. Okay. Actually, let's cancel that because I'm gonna need a little bit more iron. Stockpile. That should really all be all we need. We shouldn't need Stonecutter out here. This stocked up there, because then at least I can have the porter bring it down for me. Trick you can use if you want. I need. It's gonna give me 5. What will you give me? 5. Same thing. You're still working. Let's go get this zombie up and running, and then we gotta make some picks. Right now, I'm not really particularly caring about how many skulls the zombie's got. I just want them there. Let's was going to store in here? Nothing, evidently. Sleep through and then go quickly talk to Snake, drop off that bucket of blood, figure out where we can find those bloody nails. I need bloody nails, which I can't get right now. I need skulls. That's fine, we're still working there. Okay, so... do I have enough iron? No. Because I need at least two iron ingots and... what are you doing? Oh, you're just about done. Well, I suppose I can just get you set up because I already got the porter built. That'll be done by the time I get back. I can bring back another iron chunk and work from there. Yeah, pretty much these are what I want brought down. It's just the chunks and any gold or silver you happen to catch. So you should already be in operation. Let's just recap that off. I think that's going to be the last one that goes on that pile for now. Okay, we'll get this. Turn iron ore. You turn into iron ingots. Wish there was a way to cancel this, but evidently there isn't. Let's see, let's drop off. I'm actually actually going to keep a hold of some of that extra stuff. Did that drop me off the iron? Yep. Okay, so those two are in operation. Already got iron. Wood's getting delivered, thankfully. What do I still need to do? You know what? Let's get this set up, and I'll make a chest down by our cremation area, just so I can have a bunch of this stored there. I can make a bunch of firewood later. I need carrots. So let's quickly go get some carrots going. Okay, so that's done. I need two of you. You might as well sleep. The next body I get should get a stone up and running. I keep seeing a text and, okay, I want to skip the text, so I keep hitting the button that puts me back to sleep. Okay, so you're stocking up, good. Same with wood. What else do I need at the moment? Nothing truly critical. Storage here. Okay. Okay, that's good, that's good, that's good. Just need a body. Might as well fix this up while I can. Probably shouldn't have actually set this thing for 100, but it'll give me a stockpile that I can slowly work through. Yeah, might as well go talk to Gary while we wait for another body. Wait, I need the carrots first. Be a little bit, because I gotta wait for the carrots to grow. Oh, I might as well get the... Oh, just shift one of the zombies from over here up. Get the mines up and running. Because then when the carrots are done, I can just simply replace the porter, because it's quicker and easier for me getting this specific zombie from the porter station than it is anything else. I guess you're gonna make me iron. We need to do straight now. No, I actually think that's about pretty good wrapping up point. We got our basically all our iron production up and running. So that right there means that hell, if we really wanted to, we could just keep breaking these things into ore and selling the ore. May actually be something to do. Definitely help us get money. But I think this is a pretty good wrapping up point. So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. And we'll see you all next time.